Low contrast text issues are the most common accessibility errors on the web. That means there's text, icons, and graphics all over the web that are unreadable for users with contrast sensitivity due to low vision or color blindness. The good news is they're also one of the most straightforward issues to avoid and fix. All you need to know are the contrast requirements for text, graphical elements, and non-underlined links. In this video, we'll start with what contrast and a contrast ratio is. Then we'll learn the contrast requirements so your website is readable by all types of users. For more resources, including how to use color contrast tools, check out the links below. Contrast is the difference between two colors. For example, if the background color is white and the foreground color is a light gray, this would be a lower contrast. But if the background color is white and the foreground color is a dark gray, this would be a higher contrast. Contrast ratio is how the difference between two colors is measured. It can range from 1:1, which would be the same color for the foreground and background, to 21:1, which would be black and white for either the foreground or background. Contrast requirements for text, graphics, and non-underlined links are set using contrast ratios. Here are the text color contrast requirements. Text smaller than 18-point or 14-point bold has a contrast ratio of at least 4.5:1 with the background color. And text 18-point or 14-point bold or larger has a contrast ratio of at least 3:1 with the background color. This includes text on images used to navigate or understand the content. WCAG doesn't include logos or brand name text requirements, but it is still worth considering when making branding changes. Here's a light blue text that's smaller than 18-point or 14-point bold. The light blue text and white background has a contrast ratio of 3.85:1. This does not meet the 4.5:1 requirement. To fix this, I'll darken the text. Now the ratio is 4.98:1, which does meet the requirement. Now I'll go back to the light blue text with the white background that has a 3.85:1 contrast ratio. This time the text is 14 point and bolded, so the requirement is 3:1. This text meets that requirement. Next, let's go over the contrast requirements for visuals. This includes infographics, charts, icons, really any visual that conveys information must have a contrast ratio of 3:1 against adjacent colors. This means colors next to each other need to have a 3:1 ratio. This bar graph from census.gov has orange and blue bars right next to each other. There's a light blue background behind the bars. Since all these colors are touching or next to each other, the orange and blue bars must have a 3:1 ratio, and the blue and orange bars have to have a 3:1 ratio with the light blue background. The blue and orange bars contrast ratio is 2.66:1, which doesn't meet the 3:1 requirement. The blue bar has a high enough contrast with the light blue background, but the orange bar only has a 2.6:1 ratio with the blue background, which again doesn't meet the 3:1 requirement. These colors would need to be adjusted so each one has a 3:1 contrast ratio with its adjacent colors. The last contrast requirement is for links that aren't underlined. We suggest underlining all links because then there aren't any additional contrast requirements. But if you decide to use non-underlined links, the contrast requirements are that they must have a contrast ratio of 3:1 with the color of the surrounding body text. They still have to meet the text requirement of a 4.5:1 with the background color. And they have to have an underline or other visual cue when a user hovers over the link. These Instagram and Pinterest links are light orange with a white background. The surrounding text is black. The light orange has an 8.68:1 contrast ratio with the surrounding black text, so it passes the 3:1 requirement. It only has a 2.4:1 contrast ratio with the white background text, so it doesn't pass the text requirement of a 4.5 to 1 ratio. To fix this, I can darken the orange text. Now I have a 4.46 to 1 contrast ratio with the surrounding black text and a 4.7 to 1 ratio with the white background, meeting all requirements. You're ready to use these requirements to design text and graphics that are more readable to everyone. Check out our color contrast tool videos for tools that help developers, designers, and content creators find and fix contrast issues.